The city today celebrated the birthday of the Hawaii's longest reigning monarch, King Kamehameha III. The lei-draping ceremony was held this morning at his statue at Thomas Square Park. The Royal Hawaiian Band was on hand. There was also a special appearance from the Honolulu Fire Department, and both of these began under King Kamehameha III. He ruled for nearly 30 years and was known for transforming Hawaii from an absolute monarchy to a constitutional monarchy.